Bettendorf, a man has serious injuries after a school bus struck him while out walking. Police say it happened near Devil's Glen and Tanglefoot Roads. According to Bettendorf's police, the school bus driver was out on a practice route and no children were on board. The man was taken to the hospital with what could be life-threatening injuries.